Quando eu estiver triste, simplesmente me abrace. Quando eu estiver louco, subitamente.
I've been struggling for so long, but something keeps telling me keep on looking up.
You know that the experience to visit the Elliott Sinker Center, right there, where we are going, starts here.
Minha mente nem sempre tão lúcida, fértil me deu a voz. Minha mente nem sempre tão lúcida fez ela se afastar, mas ela mas ela vai voltar. Ela não é do tipo de mulher que se entrega na primeira, mas melhora na segunda e o paraíso na terceira. Ela tem força, ela tem sensibilidade. Ela é guerreira, ela é uma deusa, ela é mulher de verdade. Ela é daquelas que tu gosta na primeira, se apaixona na segunda e perde a linha na terceira. Ela é discreta e cultua com os livros e ama os animais, tá ligado? Eu sou o bicho. Minha mente nem sempre tão lúcida, fértil me deu a voz. Minha mente nem sempre tão lúcida fez ela se afastar, mas ela vai voltar. Mas ela vai voltar. Deixa eu te levar pra ver o mundo. Deixa eu te mostrar o melhor que eu posso ser. Deixa eu te levar pra ver o mundo, baby.
The market was growing in Rio. Other galleries opened after us. Other galleries turned that space bigger, but we didn't have a space like that in Rio. I know that it's very common and not too much in the US, but you have, but a lot of in Europe, in Canada, you have some galleries running by artists and space is really not only with the traditional way to fill the gallery. And that was very important for us, it still has as something new in some way. And after this year, a lot of things changed. I think this was a very important moment, the situation of the wall, the t-shirt. The artists we began to work with used to say that it was a kind of responsibility to bring the young artists, so that's really the focus, the gallery. So we have now 18 artists that we represent after this almost 6 years. And from them, I think 10 or 12, I don't know, really the big part, they did the first show here. And it was really the beginning of the career. And for us, it's very good to see a few of them with a work in MoMA, in Tate, and some important institutions around the world. And to be part of this development of the young artists, the Brazilian art.
To I said, with photographs, painting. And then after the 80s, ending of the 80s, I started with monotypes. You're gonna see everything.
There are some people who are literature, there are people who are music, there are visual art. Because when we take Brazil...
Did you just put the canvas right up, or did you have to have something to make it stick?
The canvas is glued. With glue. And then four or five persons that hold it, and then I go and trying to find all the drawings and so without negation of the natural, the culture. So they organized the language of the Guaranese, the Indians. They started 13 cities with 7,000 people each. They live together in the first experience of communist Christian experience. They were, that experience was so impressive, so important, that the king of Portugal talked with the king of Spain, and they finished, because they were afraid they were starting a new country in the south of Brazil, with the Indians and the Jesuits.
Another laboratory.
It's a project which is called Barriga Jovem, which is basically like young pregnancy, but barriga is basically the name for your tummy, basically when you're pregnant. And what they have been doing at Campus Avançado, have been working with young women that are pregnant, and they do casts of their stomach, and then they essentially decorate it themselves. And it's been a really amazing project for a lot of the young women involved, really to sort of talk about their feelings and their, both in terms of the good and bad and everything that they're feeling and what's going on. And so you can see some of the images here from the workshop.
What I want and what I need is a little bit more money in my life.
Here in the ghetto, we know the horror of the guns. We wear the scars of violence on turning your gun.
Yes, I'm the boss.
Same time, they put like a kind of a mural, like crush
glass on the
glass,
string and cut
you know,
each other.
Because the game is you have to cut
the other crate off.
Yeah.
The football field is right below, which is, they have games every Sunday, and it's a very kind of important place. And Marcus and Anderson, we'll talk more when we go to the community center, because they can show you some of the images there about the project that they did around the football field. You may even remember some of the images I showed yesterday of people sitting here looking out at the game and some of the views. So there's a lot of the pictures. There's also other things around here that are include churches and also some bars that are very much part of the life as well as work. And so this is kind of just a sort of a special place.
This is the first time the community has been open to welcome a group.
Called Sonorizar, where they make instruments out of recycled materials.